Hello guys, you'll join a veteran Flashpoint. Let's wait for this. I think this is Kaon under siege. Yep, veteran Flashpoint Kaon under siege.
Situation developing. The nobles are getting desperate. They want off this world. They're heading for the spaceport with their bodyguards. Figure they can fight through the rat ghouls and get a ship. We can't let them break quarantine. I'm sending my patrols to the spaceport. Meet us there.
We have a station at Commando. Bonus mission there, defeat 35 hostiles. Okay.
Spread out. Check for survivors.
Major, we got a live one.
Hey, you all right?
Must be the Republic reinforcements. Too little, too late, if you ask me.
We can stop this outbreak if we work together.
Work together? There's a novel concept. The nobles around here only care about themselves. They decide the quarantine doesn't apply to them, so they never should have come to investigate the crash site. Should have known any survivors would already be infected.
If you were wounded in battle, the virus could be in your system.
Thanks for the reminder. Like things aren't bad enough? This plague's spiraling out of control. The virus isn't just infecting sentients anymore. It's...
The Rackles have you running scared. We need to take the fight to them if we want to get the upper hand.
Yeah, maybe you're right. We need to regroup and go on the attack. All patrol... The spaceport's where the outbreak began.
You're infected, Major. Any second now you'll transform and try to rip my...
Don't let it end like this!
I'm sorry. It's too late. There's nothing I can do.
Yeah, there is.
Became a monster.
Contact. Control, we're pinned down, locked into an ambush. Came at us from all sides. Can't hold position much longer. I'm gonna have to make a break. No! No!
Thank you. Clear in our neck of the woods.
Yeah, so we're up close out here.
Visual on the spaceport. No signs of life. We're going in. Blaster fire! Get down! Get down!
The bonus mission there to activate the beacons. Go to the side. protect us.
Thank you.
He's down. Go to the spaceport.
Thank you.
grapples of our shoulders. It's okay, Clark. I'm at 76,000 HP.
Time the cavalry showed up. Been hiding out here in the spaceport for days. Name's Malara. You're probably gonna check the records and see it was my ship that brought the Rackles here, but it wasn't my fault. I had no idea those things were in my cargo hold. I'm as much a victim as anyone.
You have some secret strategy for dealing with the Rackles?
Find a good place to hide while they're chomping on someone else. You want more than that? Ask the man who hired me. You heard of Dr. Lorik? He's a member of the 37 families from Deservo. Lorik instructed me to fly to Kaon. Rackles burst out of my cargo hold the second I touched down. Blood and bodies everywhere.
You were still inside your shuttle. You could have just taken off when the attack began.
Figured Lorik was expecting that. Thought he might have booby-trapped the shuttle. So I slipped out and hid in the spaceport. The last thing Lorik wanted was for me to survive, because I can tell you where to find him.
You're gonna help me stop it. To make amends for your role in this tragedy.
Why, the shuttle departed from a remote island on Ord Mantell. Lorik has a secret base there. But that's all I know. Look, I came clean, told you what I know in good faith. So, you gonna get me out of here now or what?
You were nothing but a pawn in Lorik's scheme. And you did provide valuable information.
Glad we're on the same page. Tell you what, just drop me off at the nearest uninfected planet and I'll figure it out from there.
We have to verify you're not carrying the plague first. A shuttle will pick you up when I'm done here and take you for testing.
Great. Poked and prodded by medical droids. Hey, just do me a favor. Don't wait too long to come and get me. I've spent more than enough time on this rock.
Thank you all. Okay, so we're done with Kaon Under Siege. Okay, let's exit now the area. And they will free some inventory items so that we can claim the rewards. Exit location. So that will be back on fleet. Okay, we're now back on fleet. Very good, guys.